compared with the previous exam, minimally moderately hypochoic areas have appeared in the right lobe which have blurred borders. The presentation of the left lobe is more pathognomonic because the discrete lesions are more hypochoic compared with the right lobe. These areas have ill-defined borders.